everyone. Welcome to our channel, Biology for All. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw and label the structure of mitochondria. Mitochondria are oval or slightly rod-shaped structures, and they are also known to be of sausage-shaped structures. So the outer membrane has to be drawn in an oval shape. Now, then we start drawing the inner membrane. So this is the inner membrane. Now, as you can see here, the inner membrane is thrown into folds towards the inner side. So this increases the surface area. Inside the mitochondria, there are different structures present, and these we will be labeling once we complete the drawing. On the folds are present small structures which have a globular head and a stalk. Now this is present on all the folds, but I have shown only on two folds here. Let's now begin labeling. So the outermost part, that is the outer membrane of the mitochondria. So that is the outer membrane. Then we are able to see between the outer and the inner membrane a space. So that is called as the intermembrane space, which is present between the outer and the inner membrane. Now, next we label the inner membrane. Now here we need to note that we label the inner membrane and the folds separately. Then the fluid-like structure which is present inside, that is called as a matrix. And here we are now labeling the folds of the inner membrane, which are called as cristae. So these increase the surface area, so they have structures for increasing the ATP production. Now mitochondria contains DNA, and this DNA is in the form of a single circular DNA, somewhat like the prokaryotic cell. Now these are the structures that we had drawn on the folds, that is the cristae. These particles are called as the F1 particles, or they are also called as the oxysomes. They help in ATP production. Other than that, the matrix of the mitochondria consists of granules, that are the storage granules, and the organelle ribosomes. Ribosomes are responsible for protein synthesis. So here we complete with the drawing and labeling of the mitochondrion.